Welcome to the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe, a character created in 1988 for tabletop role-playing games and later computer games. Thank you for joining me on an adventure today. If you like what you see, don't forget to hit like and subscribe below, and leave me a comment. Welcome to episode 21, The Crossroads. Thank you for joining the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe Rebooted. We will start the adventure today on day 82 in Durin's Great Forge. All right, well, let's go to the blessing. I could probably pick that up, and then I'm going to run back and put a stone back at Oni's because I took it out of there. That was the first one. That was the one extra one that I took away so I could use it to fast travel, which I recommend doing highly, but I also recommend putting it back. I'll also probably put one at the start while I'm over here.
Quiet. I see prey ahead.
I've got Durin's axe. I don't care if it's late. I've also wiped out almost every orc town except for the one in the very bottom. Snack for later. Hold on, I gotta pause. All right, since I'm over here, I'm gonna go ahead and put in a stone back in here. And I believe this is Ori's. I think it was right there. Not that it matters. Outposts. Day 82. Got Durin's axe made, about to enter the final zone. Not bad. That's it. I am out of energy. In my resource world, I actually put a two-story building here. It's pretty nice, actually. Filled all that in, put in nice stairs. I've got sent back here a couple of times by accident, so I think it's worth 3 stones when I have enough to rebuild the bridge and complete the game already. We're going to call this one Start. We have to get here. So let's go back to Ori's. I've been helping a couple of folks online. Next patch, then Xbox. That should pick up a bunch of players, 'cause who knows, maybe I'll rebuild this world.
just like the cursed door, but it's billowing up from below.
So if you fall and you hit this, it's going to hurt, but you're probably not going to die. Ah, crud. Really? Evening ale. Why the hell did I get evening ale? Oh, that was dumb. Thank you. This is the ranger camp before the crossroads. I need two more ranger pages. I've built quite an interesting base here. Oh, that's rock. That ain't gonna contain anything I need. Oh, there's gold there. This is a cute little area for those Tolkien fans. This is the well where he dropped the stone down the well, the Took, the halfling. I like how they put detail into this game like that. All the things from the books that were mentioned in Moria, all of the books really.
I need a better weapon for this.
This area is largely the same. Oh, I can make it to the Grad Forge.
Quiet. I see prey ahead.
Of course, this is gonna suck without that pail. Ale. Got my two ranger pages.
The landlord keeps a little dog that is mighty fond of jokes. When there's good cheer among the guests,
I think it loaded the wrong voice.
And laughs until he chokes. They also keep a horned cow as proud as any queen.
But music turns her head like air and makes her wave her tuft of tail and dance upon the green. The man in the moon was drinking deep, and the cat began to wail. A dish and a spoon on the table danced. The cow in the garden madly pranced, and the little dog chased his tail. The man in the moon, he took his mug and rolled beneath his chair, and there he dozed and dreamed in there, till in the sky the stars were pale and dawn was in the air. The ostler sent to his tipsy cat the horses of the moon. They neigh and champ their silver bits, but their master's banned and drowned his wits, and the sun'll be rising soon. So the cat on his fiddle played hey diddle diddle, a tune that would wake the dead. He squeaked and he sawed and quickened the tune, while the landlord shook the man in the moon. It's after three, he said.
I was trying to think of what was the best way to get back there. Yeah, okay. Just wanted to make sure I had everything. Yeah, I'll go straight. Now, the last journal entry for the ranger in the game so far should contain Miruvor, which is protection against everything, basically. In fact, you can, with Miruvor, you can go into the lower deeps, which is why I want it, so I can go down there and gather materials. But more importantly, you can be poisoned and in shadow at the same time and not take any damage for the length of the potion. Despair doesn't bother you. It's a good deal. kind of like this beard protects you against shadow. Now in that first room we're going to find, there's going to be a drake more than likely, and bears, cavemen, there's going to be a ton of stuff. There's Arik.
Arik, what news from the king?
Good news! Lord Gimli crosses over the mountain! To the Dimrill Gate, East Gate.
He is safe then.
King Thorin travels to meet Gimli.
The king is coming too.
They take advice and stay outside. King says you must make Mithril weapon. Kill the dragon. Kill.
A Mithril weapon to kill the dragon? I see.
Take scroll. Shows Mithril Forge.
Mithril Forge. I thought it was a myth. Thank you, Arik.
Thorin and Gimli will wait at Miramir. Till dragon is killed, Khazad stone is found. Stay safe.
I think I went the wrong way. By the way, if you're going to have the ranger camp, this is a good place for it. It can be a couple of places in the room. This one's the easiest to build around. There it is, Miruvor, the healing brew. Alright, that's the last brew in the game. We have all 7. This is the gate that should lead to the endless stair, but it's not available yet. So that's the end of episode 21, The Crossroads, in the adventures of Mereak Firmaxe Rebooted. I hope you can join me for the next episode as we enter Barazinbar in the search of the Great Mithril Forge, starting on day 84. Thank you for watching.